edible cookie dough is one of my top three favorite desserts, so I decided to make a Valentine's Day version, and I used conversation hearts in this one. I added sprinkles and then chocolate to kind of balance it out. If you don't like conversation hearts, sub it with another candy. So easy when you just want something sweet.